Today I'm going to get my implants removed.